As you can see, if I cover the light sensor, the screen gets very, very dim so as not to light up the entire room at night. World's most overkill digital clock, ready to be put up on the wall.